If you turn up late, you're gonna have to queue. Everyone's queuing at Kau Kee. For a couple of reasons mainly. Firstly, the food is good, and secondly, it's a hole in the wall. That beef brisket is super yum. Solid, everyday Cantonese eating. Make sure you try when you're next in Hong Kong, but make sure you're early.